In Bengal, many worship a meteor which fell to Earth in AD 1880. In early December of 1880, Alexander Cunningham was making his way through India on an archaeological survey. While on his way to Muzaffarpur, he heard rumors of a meteorite that fell from the sky 30 miles to the north in the village of Andhra near Sitamahari. When Cunningham arrived at the site on the 30th of December, there was a continuous stream of people coming to the village from all directions. Over the next few days, he heard the story told many times. On December 2nd, at around 4 p.m., the villagers heard what sounded like a gun. Two Brahmins saw a dark ball come straight down from the sky, and a cloud of dust rose up from where it landed. When they found it and picked it up, it was very warm and white with dust. Once it was washed, its color became quite black. A piece had broken off, and on the day of Cunningham's arrival, the other piece was located and brought to the village. It was an exact fit. It was about the size and shape of a common loaf of Indian bread, flat on the bottom and rounded on top. Immediately after its fall, the two Brahmins established themselves as its ministering priests, and this stone became an object of worship. A brick temple was already being constructed around the stone, and its walls were already 2 feet tall at the time of Cunningham's arrival. The pilgrims began praying and making offerings of flowers, sweetmeats, milk, rice, water, bell leaves, silver, and copper. They also made offerings of rupees, anise, and paisa. It became known as an avatar for Mahadeva and was named Adbhutanath, meaning the miraculous or wonderful god. On that Sunday, Cunningham estimated that over 10,000 visitors had traveled to the site on that day to pray, worship, and make offerings. In 1907, Louis Fermor tried to obtain a sample of this meteorite, but was told that was not possible, as a temple had been built over it, and it is part of a mela and fair in connection with the worship of the stone. It is unclear where this meteorite is today.